Hello, and we are going to be going back to the Forest of Hope. We're going right in. Today's going to be much more exciting than last episode. I'm talking really fast. Ooh. Okay, I'm not going to be like that the entire episode. All singing episode. No, we're not doing that. But we will finish up the Forest of Hope today. Hopefully. See what I did there? Because, yeah. All right. First thing, like 40 blues. Next thing, they sit right there, like 54. Why? What? 54. Oh, cause I was like, why? Such a weird number. Alright, so hopefully we'll be fixing up the ship a little bit today. Unlike last episode, but that Gulix fight last episode was pretty exciting! Run! Ah, that's also exciting! Run! Oh, he's coming. Oh, dude, he comes, dude, he comes. And bulbworms are creepy. They're so big. They look like Toad. You know, Toad. Except with inverted spots. Okay, can we do some damage? Why did we go up top down? I have no idea. Game, thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, finally. All right. You know, let me get these guys flowers before we head in. Don't trip and fall, please. And also, can this please have nectar? Thank you. More of that yellow Gatorade stuff. Get them all invigorated, see? Gatorade works. I'm not sponsored by Gatorade. I haven't had Gatorade in a while, too. Now, I don't know how this thing works. It's like half machine. Because, like, it sucks in air, makes it overheat, and you think you'd only need reds for this, but no. You can, because you think that it'd be, you know, fiery. Oh, got him in one try. No deaths. Good. Oh, yeah, we've already read this, but I'll whistle it so you can see the description. Come on. Is that? No, punch it, right? Yeah. Radiation canopy. I'll have to inspect this later to make sure it isn't cracked. I'll be in even more trouble if it has radiation in this. There you go. Needs a good old 30. And this guy, I think, needs 30. Oh my gosh. There's no way I can get either. I mean, both of them at once, so. We'll just get these then. Bye. Maybe I'll get them later in the day. Wait, where did we lose a Pikmin? Oh, that. That's right. That old Borg snuck up on me. Alright, take him back. I don't know, we might need more reds at some point. Come on, blues. Let's go, blues. I'm gonna take out more blues. How many times can I say blues in a row? Wait, how many times can I say blues in a sentence? Still a great song. It never will get, like... It's just such a good song. Did we get the... Yeah, we did. I had to think about what ship piece to. Oh my gosh, I lost on him. That's embarrassing. Alright. Here we go. Radiation cameo. Odds inspected later. Make sure it doesn't. We already read this. Now recover 19 of 30 parts. If I just find 10 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Also, I just popped it. I didn't know that was really loud. It probably appeared in the recording. Now, you do not need to kill any of these bull orbs that are sitting right here if you can manage your way, make your way around here. Because there's a little trick that you can do, and I'll see if I can do it. That's a honey wisp. He just has nectar. Just sneak around. Oh, we need yellows. Alright, I didn't know we needed yellows for this. Alright. I can live with that. Come on. Alright, then I'll just put some of these reds back. 10. Come on. Why won't that guy get whistled? Oh, he's in the ground. Alright, just put like, you have 20. We don't really need them, but I guess, yeah, we don't really need them. We just need, like, we don't need them, I guess, so I'll put them all back. And I'll get, like, 10. Now, we are actually going to have another boss fight. Two bosses in one day. That's pretty exciting. Here we go. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Alright, we all ready? Well, it's coming up. It won't be for a little while, but it'll be coming. Alright. Now we don't need yellows. Just the yellows can just kind of sit around for a while. Do I have any? If you can weave your way around. Bulb orbs. It's kind of funny how they have to make a sound for each people that goes in the water. Come on. I got kind of worried. That sounded like a bulb orb was, big bulb orb was moving, but no, it's just a... I'm gonna throw my Pikmin over here because I don't want to lose them. Oops! Oops! Oh, kind of high-pitched there. Oh well, two is fine. We can help those two just sitting around. Now, here's the boss fight. Now, you do not... There's three of these guys. They're burrowing snaggards. They're like half serpent, half snake. These guys... Or, no, half serpent, half bird. That's what they are. Now, these guys... you only need to fight one of them, and it's this guy. Now, these guys make an appearance in all three Pikmin games. At least once. In Pikmin 2, I believe he makes 3 or 4. So in Pikmin 2, expect to... Ow! He bit me! Who do you think you are? Biting Captain Olimar? Come on. Okay, we're almost done. We lost a lot of Pikmin, but... I can get all the people back with this. Because he drops a lot of pellets. His head is his weak point. I forgot to say that too. Half serpent, half bird man. He's not a man. He just. Now, because I brought blues, the great thing is he doesn't need to go. They don't need. Oh, it's a Geiger counter. Every spaceship needs one of these, but I don't actually know what it's for. Every once in a while it goes wild and lets out a lot of noise. But I never pay attention to it, so it doesn't do me much good. I should probably read the manual one of these days. Yeah, you really should, because the Geiger counter is one of the most important parts of the ship. If nobody knows it. Wait, where are you guys going? Okay, I thought you guys were going to the place where all the... I thought fuck? They didn't do that. If nobody, I mean, some people probably know this, but a Geiger counter tracks, like, radiation, I think. So that's why it's so important. Probably should watch out, Olimar, because if it's going crazy. I'm gonna go get that armored guy. And also, I brought out 100 because I didn't want to pluck those. There we go. Also, everybody who's watching, I'm gonna be streaming to Twitch very, very soon. So make sure you follow me on there. My name is KoopaTroops15, because KoopaTroops was... Somebody already has KoopaTroops, so I'm KoopaTroops15. And just make sure, go follow me on Twitch. Because I'll be streaming there very, very soon. Alright, I think we're almost, well, the day's almost over anyways, but I think we're almost done with this day. Just in case. I probably should not have done that. Come on. I don't want to pluck all these people. Great speedrunning tactic, too. I'll let you guys listen to the awesome music for a little bit. Such a good song. I just love the song. I know I'm saying that I love the song every like 5 seconds. I'm turning into a Chuck Connery. Why would you guys, what? That was weird. Saying that he loves every single song and every single game, but it's true. This song is honestly like the best Pikmin song. Out of all three games, that's a pretty good achievement, really. I think I like Pikmin 2's music in general. Force of Hope is my favorite song, and Pikmin 3 is pretty good music too. Pikmin 1, I'll give it a pass since it was the first one, but it had a great song, so. I don't know. I don't know how to reply to that. I'm just kinda done for the day now. Oh, I guess this could be my time to show you guys a little Easter egg. I need four. Since we're just kind of sitting around. Ready to see it? So if you lie down by pressing 2, if you're playing the Wii version, they'll take you back to the onion. Oops, I hit a button. I did not mean to hit that. So, and then they'll carry you. You hit your head. And ready? Ooh. A little firework happens. It's pretty cool, if you do say so myself. Alright, I'm pretty sure we have every single blue back and every single Pikmin. Well, except for all those ones that died that one time when we were getting that shock absorber. My voice is starting to go because I recorded two of these episodes straight in a row. Ship is taking off a lot more straighter than it did a few on like the first day. I like that. That's a nice touch. That's all right by me. Koopa Troops approved. 12 days since impact. It is very strange. The scenery of this planet, which I once found hostile, now sometimes strikes me as surprisingly serene. Perhaps the Pikmin have opened my heart to the beauty of this world. I started thinking where. There were some parts I do not need. A daydream. There you go. We didn't lose that many today. Man, we sprouted a lot though. That's good. Alright, the Forest of Hope is done. We're not gonna be able to hear all the awesome music now. We're probably gonna finish up the Forest Naval next, so we'll see you all, unless we have a change of plans. Then...